are going to just see, check a Volvo S60 that's on sale. You want to purchase it, want to check the timing belt. It's very easy, just clip, unclip this metal clip, pop a little bit this cover, and then just pry on this side cover like this on the sides, and you get a view of the timing belt that's inside. Check it out for cracks. Remember that even the original ones at 100,000 miles, they are not really cracked around, but it gives you a quick idea, and you don't have to remove anything else.